Hello, my friends. It's me, my caregiver's critic, and right now, I'm going to talk to you about caregiver, critic, storage, and play games, and pata pata. Here we go, my caregivers. Lady Pada, Lady Noreen, Lady Himika. I'll be quiet for this. Let it go. All right, yeah, I got it to work. I can't give you what information. Okay, quiet again. Bro, I got it to work. Is that cool? Alrighty, With that said, let's get started. Whoops. So there's two modes. There's breathing and there's normal.
Princess! Huh? What now? Oh no, the princess!
Isn't it cool to have voice doing the voices too? I'm playing this for the fans.
You'll never get the princess back, Mario. Oh no, here we go again! That's a go! Looks like I can't go back. Huh? The princess! Hello, Mario.
No one knows her! Rosie and Mario.
Mario, prepare yourself for the great beyond. What was that sound? No! It's a chain reaction, Hayden here, Jadaware. I'm holding on by the skin of my...
I'm still holding on by the skin of my teeth.
Yeah! Coming, Mario? This should finish you off. Did you think I was just gonna get her to you? You're always in my way. This is it. I'm gonna take you out, Mario. Foiled again.
Oh, Mario, you had me so worried. Let's get out of here. so shaky.
Meanwhile,
hey, Mario! Are the people use something called a door to go in and out of their houses? Anyways, I came by to pick up the princess. You know, Princess Peach, she's a bit late.
Oh! That's new.
Mario? So where is she? Mario, what's with that silent treatment? You're not telling me something. It's Bowser again, isn't it? Oh no, here we go again. Mario, would you point her in her back like you always do? Mario, I forgot something important. If you get knocked out, you'll wake up at the last place you saved. But guess what? On this adventure, you'll be able to save automatically whenever you go in between areas. It'll save all the time. So if worse comes to worse and you lose too much, you won't lose too much progress, am I right? You can also hop on this thing to save, just like the good old days. Use them however you like. They're great for taking a break from your adventure. That's everything aboard I can think of. Now get yourself to Bowser's Keep.
Oh. No. What the? Who are you?
Halt. Who goes there, a trespasser? This castle now belongs to us, the Smithy Gang. We have big plans, and this is the first step in them. If it weren't for some nosy characters like you, we practically own this world. So let's see you deal with this.
No, Mamma Mia! Looks like I'm not going back. Yet. gotta tell Toad what happened. Toad!
You're back so soon? Did you forget something? No? Then what? What happened then?
You see, it's like this.
The Brit, the Bowser's Keeper tells them? Oh, this is just wonderful.
Press a button. So keep an eye on that. By the way, each time you nail an axe to command, this passing game fills up fills up a little. When the axe engage reaches 100%, then your enemies better watch out. So look forward to that. The more successful axe commands you do, the higher this number will go. If you can do it two or more times in a row, some buffs will start to kick in. For you, Mario, the axe engage will fill faster as power falls up inside. I know that's a lot to take in, but never fear. If you press A during battle and select help, you can go over any of this again. You can even see the explanations outside of battle by selecting help from the menu. Don't forget it's there, okay? And there you have it! Now you have a fighting chance against those monsters! Now, one thing, Pushback, I have something to tell you. That's right, we need to tell the Chancellor about Peach. I'll see you over together. Just in case, take these with you.
Just ignore that. Why is it doing that? Nolanda.
It's not supposed to do that. Oh, there's a sword. The sword's on it now.
Let's go. I'm gonna go get you.
I'll get better at the timing. Don't worry about it. See? Told ya.
You could be the robot.
Some elements are especially effective against certain monsters. You can deal big damage by taking advantage of these weaknesses.
It was flashing before my eyes. A second there. Here's something in return.
Oh, wow. Tells me I'm gonna be okay.
That was a close call! Here's a token on my appreciation! Power items will permanently increase your max flow points! Why don't you use more specials? These are super important, so don't forget them!
There we go, that's better. New.
What?
You're gonna make my hammer I don't like you. Mario!
Mario, you better be careful. He's never got a mean streak.
Now you got my hammer angry. You shouldn't have done that.
Hang on. Oops, Mario! I was running so fast! I wasn't watching where I was going! The mushroom kingdom's just ahead! We're almost there, Mario! Hey, where did this hammer come from? Hey, do you know what this is? It has a Hammer Brothers insignia on it. No one stands a chance after against you when you whomp him with this.
You never know, it might come in handy.
Let's get a move on! I'll see you in the Mushroom Kingdom!
Mario, look what you're standing in! I gotcha!
A lot of creepy looking thugs have been sneaking into town, not on my watch.
Hey Mario, what a present surprise. What a prodigious grandchildren is. Running errands in town today. I haven't seen him though. Oh, you heard a shop? What are you looking for?
Oh no! No! Don't tell me!
In this world, there's things called hidden treasures. You use your awesome jumping ability to look for them. This should help too. Don't forget the ecliptic if you're hunting for hidden treasures.
A signal ring will let you know when there's a hidden treasure near you. He has no filth when not equipped. You hurt the chancellor waits.
Just in case. Oh, they even got the gamer toad. Haven't seen the princess lately. What? Bowser's got her again? Hey, did you see a crocodile around here? It's like a monster wannabe. I'm sure he's up to no good. Hey, wait a sec, my wallet's gone.
You're here. I'll wait for you down the hallway.
Nope. I done goofed up. Whoops!
Sir, Mario has arrived!
Mario, thank goodness you're here. We heard an exposure or something about this keep. It was so out, I almost dropped my spoons. Excuse me, where's the princess? See, what part of your house hours ago. A few doors. Could Bowser somehow be behind all this? You see, it goes like this. Spores alive. You're telling us that Bowser has abducted the princess again? Never mind, it will be up to you, the Ender, to keep and rescue Princess Peach. No! Yeah, the keep is unsolvable. What awful powers at work here. Mario, her life is in your hands. Please save our dear princess. Mario! You're making sure to equip the things you get, right? Shall I have told him to explain the process? I got it! Ah, that's our Mario for you. You're clearly well equipped for the test. You can buy armor and accessories in item shops. Now, take care. Mario! What now? Forgive me. I can't stop worrying about the princess. Go to the cellar and prepare for your journey. Wild Card shall assist you. Mario, the Tangle has filled me in. The bar is this way. Here's the ball. Let me show you around. Help yourself to the treasures. This is a flower. These flowers from the treasure chest work a little differently from the flower items. Treasure chest flowers increase your flower points as soon as you grab one, but you can't carry them with you. Flower tabs on that hand you can take with you. And flower jars. If you use those from the X menu, they'll increase your flower points. This is the mushroom, but you knew that by looking at it, huh? These mushrooms you get for treasure chests that don't quite work quite like the mushroom items. These treasure chest mushrooms restore both health points and flower points when you open the chest, but you can't save them for later. Mushrooms you find as items only restore your health points, but you can take them with you to use whenever you want. This is a coin. The small ones are worth 1 and the large ones are worth 10. This one's a 10. The Vault Guard better not be goofing off while I'm cleaning the guest room. The princess hasn't returned yet. Can you imagine how the chance on this feels? Peaches, ding! Hey there, what do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? I'll give you this in exchange. Just leave everything where it was. Let's refrain from searching through other people's things. I'm glad they left that joke in. I'm not coming back. Go back here! Wait, no! It's mine! Oh. Here I go! Ah! Help! Oh no, that reptile stole my grandpa's coin! I can't cry. Big boys don't cry, but it's just not fair.
Big boys don't cry. It's just not fair. What am I gonna do?
Raider said it, so just fulfill my duty.
Yes! Gee, you're soaking wet, aren't you? I'm alright now. Sorry, there's nothing I could cry. Though I wasn't crying, there was some reason. My grandpa asked me to fight some things for him here. When I walked into town, that croc stopped me. Oh yeah, he stole it from me. He took it from me. Stole my coin. I chased him, but he's way too fast.
Mario, let's see how you're gonna deal with Bowser. Wow, he doesn't stand a chance.
Wow, you're deep, Mario. I know all about you. You got more jump in you than a box of rocks.
Jumping you in a box of rocks.
I'm over from Tapple Pond. I'm a frog, but can you believe it? I can't jump. Embarrassing, huh? How about it, Mario? Will you help me catch that filthy thief? Thank you, thank you, thank you!
The young frog, Mallow, who doesn't look like a frog, joins Mario in his quest.
Scrapbook has been added in under the journal. You can check it out to look back on your adventure so far.
Mario, I have something to report, sir. I saw him. He's somewhere. He just zoomed past me a second ago. Did you see him?
Did he look something like this?
Yes, why, yes, exactly.
He's the one who took my coin. Why did you stop him?
Because I forgot my bazooka at home. Jeez, give me a break here.
Back here!
Wait, no! Our used mugs never catch me. I still could outrun your morons later.
Hurry, Mario! Let's get him!
Mario, you might want to take this.
probably stashed in. What's the...
Are you trying to tell me? Go home to your mommy before you get hurt, kid.
Fire points are shared between the entire party. Should you use it to attack or recover? As you learn specials, think carefully about whose to use. Sometimes encounter stronger than usual monsters, defeat them, and I will give you lots of coins, experience, and even friend coins.
I didn't want to get X'd out of there.
You couldn't jump to save your life, kid. So I guess this is goodbye.
look like wolves now. Krakoa Koa! Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, this is a piss, but I'm 100 miles ahead of you.
I wonder if this thing actually works for the modern. Probably not. Probably they patched it where it won't work, but I guess I'll try. You'll give it up already. That treasure box is tempting, but now it's not the time. Well, it's okay.
You can press Y and fill to use special commands. You can press Y and fill to use special to recover.
And I won't give up. I have to hide.
He's gone into hiding! He's gone into hiding! Let's see if we can sneak up behind him and catch him.
Eyes and look fast in your feet. At this rate, it'll take you 100 more years to catch me. What's this? You fools could have chased down a pumpkin. Oh, your eyes are much faster than your feet. This way it'll take 50 more years to catch me. You again, this is getting old. It'll stay till take you. Enough, you's got me fair and square. I'll give you back your coin.
Oh, did you really believe me? I was lying. Ouch!
Give me back my coin and I'll or I'll found it yet.
Ouch. I'm gonna pay you back. Kids, spade. You can keep. Oh, go on, take your grubby coin. Adios, amigos.
Alright, we got a back. Yeah, we did it. We got Grandpa's coin back. I can finish my errand now. Guy wants a wallet. I'm going back to Mushroom Kingdom's item shop. Do you want to join me? We can use the map to go to Mushroom Kingdom together.
Thanks, Mario. I'll continue to stand watch, but from now everyone seems suspicious. By the way, look what I found. He's going to correct the amount of money for the items. Grams of oil cost you 3 coins. Yeah, we're awake now. Stop and win big cats. The princess skin up adults in top head, or are they a part of this? Shut up. Don't talk to me. Shut up. That was two darn gloves. Thanks for the hand, Mario. That wallet. Can I have it back? Thank you so much. I'll give you just a fun reward. Go on, I'll take it.
okay.
Look scary things, get rid of them. Thanks, Maru. What about my son upstairs? Oops, I forgot all about him. Scared.
Wait, 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 now this guy can jump. Something about Croco makes me smile. Ellie, thank you so much for everything. Here's a token of my appreciation. You're gonna grow up to be just like Mario, you hear? Found the perfect place for Lenny, but now we're stuck all inside. Yeah, she's right. Guess I could pull up until things cool down here. Thank you. Yeah, that was really scary. Everyone's hiding in a princess's
bedroom. Yeah, that was scary. Really scary. Everyone's hiding in a princess's bedroom. Me and some others could escape in time. I hope no one got hurt. I'm too scared to pass by them. How can I ever thank you enough?
Not so fast, pal. Look at him, he can't even bounce. Maybe we can jump on, bounce on his head.
Mario again! How could I ever thank you enough?
You're in one piece.
Thanks to Mario, of course.
Save on Mario again!
How could I ever thank you enough?
Save by Mario again. How can I thank you now? Oh no, the chance was still in the throne room.
What? That's terrible! But with Mario around, we're safe, right? There we go! Hey, wait, hang on for a sec, okay? Please take this. The princess would be happy to know you have something of hers. I'm scared.
Nothing of things out there anyway. What other chances have?
You may not sleep in a princess bed.
Have you no manners? Where do you think everyone went?
Well, it looks like we got ourselves a new home. We can bounce all day long, and there's no one here who can stand in our way. No, let's bounce the night away. Not so fast, pal. Look at him, he can't even bounce. Maybe we can bounce on his head.
Listen up, kid. These guys are gonna put a stop to our party.
I can tell it's a dude on a pogo stick. I can really tell by this axe. It's a dude on a pogo stick. And the pogo stick has eyes. Oh, Quimorton.
Oh, they're Shymores.
His name's Quimorton.
Are we happy about this?
You were asking for it. Oh, you're gonna get it. Picked the wrong people not to bounce with, bub.
How about the fat lip to go with that ugly mustache?
There goes my perfect. Thank you.
definitely two different people. But his name is... They're both named. Be Martin. This is not good. This is not good. The mustachio one is strong. Strong, yes. You must warn the boss. Come on. Gracious. Oh, it's you, Mario. What a wait. Once again, Mario to the rescue. But who were those?
Sir, thank goodness you're all right. So is you who got us through all this? We owe you so much to you.
First the princess, now this. It's too much to bear.
Mario.
Mario. But we asked my grandpa for help. He knows everything.
Excuse me, but who are you?
Oh, hello. My name is Mallow. I'm from Dabble Pond.
Well, any friend of Mario's is a welcome here in Mushroom Kingdom. Anyways, as I was saying, Mario, you are our only hope. Mario, please rescue your princess now.
Mario, I'm in your debt. Mario, I'm in your debt too. Let's head over to Grandpa's place in Dabble Pond. Maybe he can help. Wait, why did I even come to Mushroom Kingdom in the first place? Guess I'll find out soon enough.
Could Quay Martin, the sword-like monster who crossed into the Mushroom Kingdom, have anything to do with the star piece that Mario found? Our heroes move on towards the hero's suits. Hey, Mal, what kept you all stunned worth?
Hey, mister, I got my coin back.
Oh, well done, lad. Here's the thing I promised you. There, make sure it doesn't get stolen, eaten, or whatever. Your grandpa needs it, okay?
You bet! Thank you, Mario, thank you so much. Grandpa will be delighted.
Enough. See you guys next time. Be sure to like and subscribe.